Welcome back. Here we are at Wescombe's Bar, and we're travelling by gondola, which is quite nice. Quite nice.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
It has. Thank you very much.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Wescombe Armagh, that you've gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince. But of course. You were only a babe at the time.
It's Dave Fennoy, if you're wondering who the voice actor is.
The Archean's awakening resulted in the destruction of the disc. Yet the government proceeds with the rite. There's more to this than we understand.
Well, yeah.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Indeed. Let's ask about the Oracle.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Lunafreya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Right, we'll ask about Leviathan.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed?
So, of course, we'll ask about the Empire.
Do you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravis.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altissa. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well. Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests. Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Clostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know. We have Lady Lunafreya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
What is with that guy's hat?
She can be oblique at the best of times. But I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Indeed we will. Alright, so head to the Leville, which is easier done by going to the map. And going return to rest point, because that's where I rested the last time, so makes sense. There we go then, so let's rest. How much money have I got though? Yeah, I should be able to spend a night at the 3x XP one.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Why, yes.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Doesn't it just? Ding-a-ding-ding! D for everything, because we've not actually fought anything since the last time I spent the night here, so... Of course we're D. 2000 XP times 3, not going to be great. Yep. Right, so what have I got here? Well, hold on to the Dave Fennoy one. Because it's a good picture of Dave Fennoy. I mean, it's not, because it's not actually Dave Fennoy, it's just his voice. Just his voice. Saving.
Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah, like we have any other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Prepare how? I don't see how we can prepare any better than what we are now, so we'll just head straight there. I think this is the way. I'm getting closer, at least. I like exploring this city. I think I'll call it a city. Not sure that's the right term. Might have enough people to be a city. I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, there's supposed to be a real good photo spot around here.
Where?
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
Palace. It's all the way back there, Prompto. Oh, come on. I mean, we just came here. Could you not have told me a bit sooner? So where over there? Up there somehow? How do I get up there? You would suggest the weirdest places, Prompto. Alright, let's try and find our way up there so we can get this little side quest done. I just did loads of side quest parts and he's like, right, let's go take pictures. Like, no, I want to go do other things.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Isn't it just? I mean, it won't last long, will it? I mean, something's gonna happen. We got the Niflheim Empire around. I'm stuck between two people.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
It's a good picture. We'll hold on to that one.
Oh, love the lighting.
Alright, now we'll carry on to where we were actually going. Can I jump off the edge here? Oh, that'd have been good. But no, maybe now? Don't think I was able to. But it is very Venice-like. Never been to Venice. Always wanted to go. But never found the time for that either. Never mind photography, which I covered in one of the side quest parts. I'm not sure which one, but... One of them I went on about it. Oh, hold on a minute. It's over here we've got to go, isn't it? And then we swing round to the right and up the stairs. Ooh! There's thingies. I didn't know they were here. I think I'm full for all three, but... Yeah, I'll check. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. Right, up we go. Why would they have them there?
RNA is pretty badass, huh?
And nice enough to lend us her lance.
Assuming she's not our enemy, she'd make a great ally.
Ally? I like the sound of that.
I'm hungry.
These goddamn kids in the way. Once you negotiate... Yep. Once the negotiation begins, you'll be unable to return to the city. Are you certain you wish to continue? Yep.
Thank you for coming.
What's going on with the floor? There's like these little light flashes going on around all the place. You keep an eye on the floor. The negotiation is about to begin with First Secretary Klostra. Engage her in a manner befitting a king and strive to win her trust and cooperation.
No sweat. First things first.
Right, so express gratitude.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Altissa.
You said that you have Luna in your care.
Right, we can show concern for a Cordo, doubt Luna's security, or demand to see Luna. We want to be polite, so we'll show concern.
Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
Ooh, we can answer vaguely, tell her nothing, or be truthful. They're kind of obvious which options you want to go for if you want to win her trust, really, aren't they?
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
Boom. Be truthful. Be cheeky. No, be truthful.
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Allude to a common enemy, show concern for the city, or be realistic. See, this one's more vague. It's like, ooh. Think out of the three, we'll allude to a common enemy.
I don't suppose you'd cry over the Empire's losses?
An intriguing suggestion.
Ooh. So we can cut to the chase now. Question reliance on Leviathan, or leave her hanging. Will question reliance on Leviathan.
You're placing your chips on Leviathan.
Not all of them. I'm not so naive as that. There are things that you must do for yourself. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Ooh. We'll suggest further measures, like, no, that's not enough. We need to do more than that for the people.
That's fine, but what about damage to the city?
Your concern is appreciated, but I am prepared to accept some structural damage. Keeping the citizens safe is my chief concern, and therefore yours. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
We'll act confident. Like the other two, it's sort of very rude or just... It wouldn't be nice to see you going like, oh, I don't know about that. So we'll act confident.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
Accept casually, respond pompously, or agree amicably.
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part. and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
That's completely fair. Return the threat. Ooh. We'll empathize with her position, though. It's very tempting to return the threat.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Reject the association, ask her meaning. Well, ask the meaning. I mean, it's kind of obvious, but we'll ask for it.
What do you mean, like my father?
Sometimes I can't tell whether you're sharp or dull.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit.
She was a bit rude there towards the end, but alright. Noctis won the First Secretary's unreserved trust. Ooh, four coins. Awesome. How much XP did we get, though? Only 1,000? Rubbish. He has the weirdest walk.
I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last Oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
I just noticed his hair. It is a bit like Dave Fennoy then, isn't it? The day of the right. Are they gonna say anything? I'd expect them to say something.
During the right, we must see to it. The Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed, the best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
So they did finally speak. That's good. Are we here yet? Looks like we're here. No? We're not stopping here?
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
Thank you.
I like how badass she was then.
Noct, you in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
Of course.
Like, she just pushed the gun aside. It's like, eh, whatever. You don't threaten me. Ugh, what happened to you then?
Talk about a crowd. Like the whole city's come to watch.
Let's try and make our way through. Or not.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altissa to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Music wasn't timed very well, to be honest.
Bless you all.
All right, calm down.
Noct, the Empire's here.
I can see him.
Dropships are closing in on the port. Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay, look after the citizens.
We got him covered.
So, it begins.
Indeed it does.
It is I, Lunafreya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
I do.
soon. The Empire has the Hydrant surrounded. Hurry, Noct!
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrant a hand.
Right then, here we go. Let's take these guys out as quickly as we can and get up to the Hydrant. And get behind them so I can get as much damage out as possible. Ow. Right, you're gone. Off we go. But the Hydrant, much bigger than we thought it would be. There's explosions going off already. Let's point warp up there. So we can get down on top of them then. Behind you, mate. Why are you still attacking the wall, Noctis? There we go. There's more? Like behind me? Right, I need to take the ones out over there. So if I stay still, target the ones all the way back in the distance, and then get some magic on them. Ooh, didn't work. Let's roll over to them then. Didn't work, but my timer started on it. That's not fair. I've got cooldown now. And we'll take them out the normal way. There we go. Let's have a look what's going on though.
What you must know, that the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our stars. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. Leviathan! I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Noct, Prompto's headed your way.
But what about you guys?
We're way below. There's only room for two.
Noct, jump!
What?
No time for questions!
Feeding, though. The feeding would begin if we don't prove ourselves worthy. Oh, great.
Man! What was this?
Ha! New ride we borrowed from the Nifs! This will get us in close!
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this!
I'll get as close as I can! Then it's up to you!
Alright! Won't be long!
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places! Not again!
Not making this easy!
Not. Hold on tight! Dude! Let
hey,
go!
Heads up!
Noct, can you reach? No!
Well, we're there. Request the power?
I need your power!
That went well then. Oh, yeah, of course. Defeat Leviathan. Yeah. Simple enough task.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Well, this is going great, isn't it? Right, so, can I Libra? That'd be funny if I could Libra. Where is it? We'll get over there. Completely different area. Where is the Leviathan? I don't know where she's gone. There we go. Right, let's get down. Nope, can't Libra. I didn't expect to, but you know.
Second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Kings. I've got freaking goosebumps like crazy right now. Oh, I think I'm worthy of your power now, Leviathan. Right, this is where the actual fight starts. But also, remember what I said, by the way, that Lunafreya, the Oracle, is holding back the Star Scourge, the darkness. Just remember that. Right, gotta properly stay away from it right now. Right, so. Want to attack with circle, which fires projectiles like crazy here. But also stay away. Because that happens. There you go, that's what happens if you get caught. trying to stay away, but it's not going well, is it? Ow, ended up in the mouth. The music's amazing during this. Camera angle's not. Wait for Leviathan to come at us. Let's do it the same again. We've got a pattern going here, so this is good. Oh, that didn't work. What? It had a nice pattern. Right, Leviathan's waiting down there now. Where are you? Right, we'll stay back for now, till the next bit happens. Where have you gone? Where have you gone? Projectiles going around. Oh, I thought I could dodge that nicely, but no. Ow. Should be fine though. Went straight into one of the whirlpools then. Right, warp strike it is. Takes a while to get there. Right, so where are we now? There we go. Right, so target Leviathan is what we want. One, there's one left, I think. One wing thing. Fin? It'd be a fin, wouldn't it, with a fish type monster like this. From Luna. We're gonna be having sushi tonight. That was it. That's all we got. Titan there, protecting us from the water. Finally get to see him again.
Noctis? Luna? So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Love that scene. It's so beautiful and sad at the same time, in its own way.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
Not a very good drawing, is it? It went off the page. So yeah. Well, we got Leviathan. Good job. Yeah. Nothing bad happened at all. Crap. Mark of the Hydrian. And this is actually where we're going to end this part, by the way. Because what we're going to be doing now, because the story is basically linear from this point, is we're going to be doing one video, one chapter. Simple as that. Right, let's see what we got in terms of XP. Well, we got to level 66. Got quite a bit of AP. Need to sort that out at some point. Let's have a look for the pictures. See what we got. Anything good here? Need something. There's no way. How did you get that one? You weren't there. How did he get that picture? How did they get that picture? I mean, that means all three of them were there. What? Good job. Good job there. Well done. Terrible. That's a good one. He was there at that point. That makes sense. Kind of go with that picture, I think. But also, I'll probably lower the... I don't even know what... It's not the brightness, it's the... I don't know. Contrast? Yeah, I'll have to increase the contrast probably to make it look a bit better. But we'll go with that as the thumbnail. But we'll also save that. We'll save that one as well, because that's a nice one. No. No, no, no. But that implies that all of them were there during this scene. I'm going to save that one as well, just as a reminder as what happened. Yeah, I think that's it. Right. When I press circle, the next chapter will start, so... We'll see you in the next part, in the next chapter. Goodbye for now.